Hello everyone, welcome to a new video. In today's video I'll customize a bike. I usually do cars, but I promise you I'll do all the bikes and all the cars in this game, so I decided to customize a bike, a cheap one to be more specific. Let me show you where you can buy it. You can buy it from San Andreas Super Autos, and the bike price, it's very cheap, is 9k, and the bike name is Shitzu PCJ-600. Let's just go ahead and customize it. I ordered it right over here. If you want to check out the car that I just arrived with, I will post a link in this video description with it. Maybe you want to check that out. And let's see the bike. Let's see if it's nice or not. There he is. It's a simple bike. What you can expect for with 9k. But maybe we will have a surprise. Maybe it's fast. Maybe, I don't know. It's my first time and I customize one of this on my channel, so let's see. First, this thing doesn't have any livery, so we have to change the paint. How we want this bike to look. Let's see the secondary color, what it will. Okay, now when I saw the secondary color, I just have something in mind. Let's see how good we can make it look. By the way, if you like the costume that I'm wearing, I have a video with where you can find this costume and other costume like this. I forgot the name, but it's something very nice and I usually wear it. A lot of people ask me where can I buy this costume. Just search on my channel best suits and go ahead on my channel and search that and you'll find it. What do you think about this midnight purple? Or I should keep it simple matte black, and the secondary color, it could be something bright and racy, like a red, like a race yellow or something like that. Let's see how the race yellow will look like. This is the race yellow. It's not bad. And I think I will take it. This is not a bike that I think I will have it in my garage for a long time, because I have other bikes and to be honest I'm not pretty sure if I will keep it or not. Carbon panels, no, I don't want it, because I just paint that side. Let's take the best brakes. I always take everything that's expensive and good for my cars and bikes. Let's take the best engine. Now let's see the exhaust. This is the stock one with. Okay, let's put it on the side. It's more sporty. Let's see the frames now. Oh, nice. We can actually change the frames and yeah, I can go with custom frame and we will do it into a trick bike. No mudguards, perfect. Okay, so I'll make it look so nice. I won't take any colored headlights. It's a cheap bike and it doesn't worth the money, but I will take the xenon lights. Now let's see the mirror. Oh, nice mirrors. Again, more sporty mirrors. Let's take my plate holder. Oh, nice, we can change the plate holder. Actually, we can remove it. Yeah, let's do that. I just spent some money for my plate, but doesn't matter. Let's take the best transmission, turbo. As always, transmission, turbo, and now the wheels. Let's see. what we can change about those wheels. I want something simple and I want to change the color. Let's see what we can take. I love the original rims, but how I can change it to so there are not so many. The race and the racer looks nice. Let's see. Okay, this one, triple thread. Yeah, let's take this one. Look similar to what I have now. In the back, the same wheels I want. And when it comes to color, I want them black. Tire, no. And I think we're done. What do you think? From what we had before and what we have now, it's a long, long way, if you ask me. But let's see if this bike it's cool or not. Let's just go outside. It's a little odd that that back in the back looks a little bit odd. Let's wait for the daytime. Okay, so we have a little daytime, a little light, and it's time to do the full review with this cheap bike. This is one of the cheapest bike that you can buy in this game. Oh, look how cool is this speed meter. I like it. It's clear, it's nice, high rev, but it's a bike, so we can go to 12k, 13k rev. Can rev the engine, as you can see. Yeah, let's first review this thing for how it sounds from 1 to 10. Okay, the sound, it's okay for a 9k bike. I know I invest some money in it to make it look this way, but we have a good sound. And for the sound, I'll give it, yeah, for the sound I'll give it a 6.5. I like the sound. It's above average. An average sound would be like a 5, but this is a 6.5. Now the shape. I think it's looking way much better than the stock one. It's simple but nice. Oh, I didn't want to do that, sorry. I love the how it's looking on matte black with that race yellow. In the back, the thing on the back, it's a little bit odd, but overall for how it's looking for a 9k bike, for a cheap bike, so I will only compare this bike with other cheap bikes. So for that, I'll give it a 7. Now let's review it for how fast it is. Let me be honest with you from the start. Not the fastest bike that I drove. You can see it's a 9k bike. Even though I invest a lot of money in the engine and in everything, in the transmission, in everything, but it's not a fast bike. So for how fast it is, I'll give it a 6. It feels like a 6. Now the handling. Here I have a surprise. A very, very good handling. The response of the handling is very good. We have good brakes. We have overall a good and yeah, I like the handling. So for the handling, I'll give it a 7.5. Overall, if I think this bike worth the money or not, definitely yes. It's a 10 out of 10 for sure, because it's very cheap. Everyone should afford a bike like this. If you are a beginner and if you like motorcycle bikes, let's call them bikes. It's a motorcycle, but I call them bikes. if you like bikes in this game, this is for sure something that you can start with. Thank you very much for watching. Tell me if you like this bike, tell me if you like the customization. I tried to make it as good as I could. And yeah, tell me if you like this bike or not. And don't forget to tell me which was your first bike when you install this game. At the beginning, when you start playing this game online, which was your first bike? Tell me in the comments. And I can do wheelies with it, which is nice. Okay. See you really soon, and don't forget to follow me on Instagram. There I post my car pictures. I don't have any bikes yet, but I think I will do some bikes on my Instagram. Thank you very, very much. See you really, really soon. Bye.